Reggie, it's me.
Delson, thank God. You disappeared on me.
Sorry, look, I caught up with Hank. He wants to work with us to get to Augustine.
What? No, I'm not so sure that's a good idea, man.
Come on. You know what, big brother? You worry too much.
Yeah, maybe you just don't worry enough. Listen, be careful and watch your back.
Worry too much?
Not enough.
Definitely felt that.
Hank, what's up?
Listen, kid, I've been thinking. When you was chasing me across those buildings with all the helicopters and all before...
Right. Yeah, I'm sorry about all that.
No, I was just gonna say, you clearly been getting the hang of those smoke tricks I gave you.
Well, I kind of need you to teach me one more. You managed to escape our tower once. How'd you get past those electrified barricades?
There's a transformer on a roof across the way you gotta shut down. But it ain't gonna do you no good. She got the whole thing armored up and half the DUP forces standing guard.
Right, but maybe if we both work together...
Hey, my specialty's breaking out of places like that, not in. Listen, we both got our reasons for getting to Augustine. She got something each of us wants. But we gotta do it on our terms, not hers. We gotta draw her out of her castle and out here, where we stand a chance.
Well, any ideas?
Well, you know them two kids that was on the armored bus with me?
Fetch and Eugene.
I guess. Anyways, DUP's got them.
What?
Just happened. That was all the commotion before. Guess you needed to reel them in to make up for me getting loose. She's sending them out to that big concrete platform the DUP built between the two islands.
Well, then we gotta help them.
Now, there's a pier right across from that platform. Meet me there just after sunset.
I'll be there. Reggie, Eugene and Fetch the...
I heard.
Hank and I, we've worked out a plan to storm the island and take out whatever dupes are guarding them and then...
Delson, I've been thinking. There have been a lot of innocent people killed lately. Normal people.
Normal? Jesus, Reg. We're not going back to that, are we?
Look, I'm not sure I can help you add to that count, right? Just to set a couple of bioterrorists free.
Reggie,
I'm a cop. I'm supposed to prevent this kind of thing. Just give me a call when it's over and we'll head back to Salmon Bay. And Delson, watch out for Hank. I don't trust him.
Reg, what are you doing here?
Look, those are people over there. They need our help. Not bioterrorists, not conduits. People.
Well, thank you. And thank you for being here, so...
What's Cop doing here?
He's my brother, okay? He's here for me. So, what are you thinking?
I've been doing some recon. Our best bet's the dock on the far side. It's less exposed. Figure you two can do your smoke gift.
Thank
and
you.
Draw their attention out front. I'll commandeer your boat and go in during the distraction.
Why are you going in first?
Because I'm a cop. Which means I can commandeer a boat and it's legal. You steal a boat, I'm gonna haul your ass in.
Oh, he'll do it. Too. So we'll see you inside, right?
Yeah. See you inside. Stay safe, will you?
Now listen, we get out there and start making noise, Augustine will come running. Come on, I know a way into the island, we won't be seen.
You explain what happened. I saw Augustine kill you back in...
You saw her shut me up, was what you saw. Big difference. Shouldn't have brought the cop, man. That's a mistake. Now listen, we get out there and start making noise, Augustine will come running. Come on, I know a way into the island, we won't be seen.
You explain what happened. I saw Augustine kill you back in...
You saw her shut me up, was what you saw. Big difference. Shouldn't have brought the cop, man. That's a mistake. Now listen, we get out there and start making noise, Augustine will come running. Come on, I know a way into the island, we won't be seen.
You explain what happened. I saw Augustine kill you back in...
You saw her shut me up, was what you saw. Big difference. Shouldn't have brought the cop, man. That's a mistake.
Funny. Said the same thing about you.
Here she is. We pop in here, she'd come out smack dab in the middle of the thing.
You sure about this?
Hey, when I was in that tower, I saw things. One more thing. They got one of them drone things out there. The ones you get powers from.
How do you know about that?
Sure would be nice to get a new power before stomping on Augustine. Let's go. Okay, here's the plan. We start cracking these support pillars, they feel the rumbling. And the guards come down to check it out. We'll take them out, and Augustine will come running. Gotta be fast.
That's some pretty thick concrete.
Gonna take both of us working together. We should be able to give him a jolt.
Right, let's give it a shot.
Ha ha, what'd I tell you?
Sorry I didn't trust you, man.
Damn straight! Teach you to tangle with me!
I cannot believe we're cracking these things.
Save some for the dupes, kid! what you get for messing with a prime, idiot! Messing with a prime, idiot!
Yeah, there ain't no stopping us, man.
Gonna take all of us to stop Augustine!
Thank you.
You about ready for a new power?
Look, how did you...
Come on! She should be here any minute! Hurry over here and let's see what powers you get! What? All of a sudden you don't trust me?
I don't know, man. Something's not right. Maybe I should call Reggie.
Henry, you didn't disappoint me.
I did like you asked. You just do like you promised.
You son of a bitch, I trusted you!
Never trust a convict. I see we found something in your size, but just to be sure.
Oh, lady. If my brother finds out what you did, he is gonna...
He's gonna what?
You could have hit me!
Yeah, that's payback for blasting me with the angels. Now, come on, get up. Come over here, I'll get those cuffs off you. This way, I'll cover you.
Reg, she's still alive. She's gonna come back and I can't use any powers with this concrete crap on!
What the hell happened?
This way, I'll cover you.
Reg, she's still alive. She's gonna come back and I can't use any powers with this concrete crap on!
What the hell happened?
It's a trap, man. Hank let us out here so Augustine could kill us.
I told you!
God, I just don't understand why he would do that to us!
Because he's a bad guy, and bad guys do bad things.
You may have superpowers, but it wouldn't hurt you to still listen to your brother every once in a while.
Hurry, I can't fight Augustine like this. I gotta hurry, I can't fight Augustine like this.
Hey, get up here!
I'm trying! What the hell?!
I got him! Sorry, I'm out of grenades. You have to do this the old-fashioned way.
What do you mean?
Put your hands up here.
Don't flinch.
Knew we couldn't trust him.
Okay, you were right. If I had listened to you, we wouldn't even be here.
Uh-huh. Well, as long as we are here, I guess we should save those two people.
How are you gonna get us out of here?
I'm gonna have to shoot you.
Oh, crap!
Look out! Stop!
Leave my brother alone, you bitch!
Oh, dear God!
Reggie!
Come on.
Oh, shit. Where's he?
Nelson, look at me. You gotta let me go.
No, I can do this.
Listen,
can
we can't this. Let this stuff get to you too. David, I'm so proud of you.
No.
Always have been.
No, Lindsay, don't.
I love you, bro.
No! hurt you! Tortured my people! Tortured my people!
get me in the good.
Him! You tortured my people!
This is Kurt Wyatt reporting from the scene of an intense battle between the DUP and a small group of bioterrorists. You can see the last of the massive structure built by the DUP as it sinks into the icy waters of Puget Sound. Eyewitnesses tell us that the only survivor was DUP head Brooke Augustine, last spotted heading in the direction of the concrete tower that has served as our headquarters since the DUP arrival nearly 2 weeks ago. But so far, our efforts to reach Miss Augustine have produced no response. And now we're getting reports of scattered demonstrations by local citizens in support of the DUP, demanding that the bioterrorist uprising in Seattle be ended by any means necessary. For USTV, this is Kurt Wyatt, reporting live from Seattle.
Told me not to trust Hank, but I didn't listen. But I swear to you, this son of a bitch is gonna pay.
Where is Hank Daughtry? I know he made a deal with August. See?
tell me where Daughtry is!
Question. At least I know he's alive. Just gotta find him. Wait a minute, he called before. His number's gotta be in the incoming call log. Gotcha.
What's going on? I'm here, you ain't!
We're en route.
What the hell are the DUP here for Hank?
Hold your position. May be behind schedule, but your party at the act.
You're supposed to be protecting me, and you don't show it to me? She promised I was gonna be taken care of!
Slight change of plans.
What's going on over there?
B-Point is now Thurston and Calvert. We'll take the next step from there.
You're sure pounding the hell out of something. Sounds like a freaking war.
Of you, Hank.
Something started below.
Then I'm not the conduit you were expecting. Have to locate the signal again.
And what makes you think a bioterrorist scum like you can leave this city alive?
We had a deal. I've done what you asked. You gotta keep your promise.
My promise?
Finds out you went back on our deal!
Miss Augustine, Mick.
Me-
noise here somewhere. It does seem to like the rooftops. Gotta be getting close. Guess I'll give this tracker one more shot.
What do you know? Turns out I don't need your goddamn protection. You haven't made it out of the city.
He's heading to a marina, running out of dry land. I'd say me and old Hank are about to meet up again.
I didn't know, I swear to God.
You didn't know?
You set us up!
She said she wasn't gonna hurt you. She promised she's just gonna talk.
Wouldn't you believe her?
She got a sadistic streak a mile wide, but I never heard tell of her actually killing a conduit.
My brother would still be alive if it wasn't for you.
She had my daughter. Why don't you just come with us? Just disappear.
Stay safe, Hank.
I'm coming, honey!